Hello, my favorite 7th standard social science students. Good morning. I am your social science sir. How are you students? Dear students, today we will find the answers in the lesson back questions. First, turn your social textbook page number 194. Choose the correct answer. First, protection refer to A. Destruction of utility. B. Creation of utilities. C. Exchange value. D. None of these. Answer B. Creation of utilities. Second question. Utilities are in the nature of A. Form utility. B. Time utility. C. Place utility. D. All of these. Answer D. All of these. Third question. Gas is carried out by extractive industries. A. Secondary production. B. Primary production. C. Tertiary production. D. Service production. Answer B. Primary production. Fourth question. Carried out by extractive industries. A. Secondary production. B. Primary production. C. Tertiary production. D. Service production. Answer B. Primary production. D. Fourth question. Primary factors are A. Land and capital. Land, capital. B. Capital labor. C. Land labor. None of these. D. None of these. Answer C. Land and labor. The entrepreneur is also called A. Exchanger. B. Agent. C. Organizer. D. Communicator. Answer C. Organizer. Second, fill in the blanks. First question. Dash means want satisfying power of a product. Answer utility. Second question. Drive factor are dash and dash. First dash capital and second dash organization. Third question. Dash is fixed in supply. Land is fixed in supply. Fourth question. Dash is the human input into the production process. Answer labor. Fifth, fill in the blanks. Dash is the man-made physical goods used to produce other goods and services. Answer capital. Third, match the following. Primary production. முதல் நிலை உற்பத்தியாளர்னா ஃபிஷிங் மின்னிங். செகண்ட், டைம் யூட்டிலிட்டி ஸ்டோர்டு ஃபார் ஃபியூச்சர். தேர்ட், வெல்த் ஆஃப் நேஷன் ஆடம் ஸ்மித். ஃபோர்த், ஹியூமன் கேபிட்டல் எஜுகேஷன் and health. Fifth, innovator, entrepreneur. Next, next, give short answer. First question, what is production? Production is a process of combining various material inputs and immaterial inputs in order to make something for consumption. Second question, what is utility? Utility means what satisfying power of a product. Third question, name of the types of utility. Form utility, time utility, place utility. Fourth question, name the types of production. Primary production, secondary production, territory or service production. Fifth question, what are the factor of production? Primary factor of production, land, labor. Driver factors of production, capital, organization. Sixth question, define labor. The use of body or mind, partly or wholly, with a view to secure an income apart from the pleasure derived from the work. Next, seventh question. Define division of labor. Division of labor means dividing the process of production into instant and several component process and assigning each component in the hands of a labor or a set of laborers who are specialists in the particular process. 8th question, write the form of capital. Material, resource, building, etc. Machinery, example, machinery and tools. Monetary resource, securities, etc. Example, bank, deposit, shares and securities, etc. Human resource, example, investment in education, training and health. Next question, who is the changing agent of the society? An entrepreneur is the changing agent of the society. 10th question, write the 3 characteristics of entrepreneur. Characteristics of entrepreneur: identifying profitable, investable opportunities, making innovations, taking risk and facing uncertainties. Answer. ஃபுல்லாகவே ஆன்சர் தான். த்ரீ கேரக்டர்ஸ். இதோட இந்த பாடம் முடிஞ்சுது. டீட்டெயில் க்வெஸ்சின்லாம் நீங்கள் கைடை பார்த்து படிச்சுடுங்க. நெக்ஸ்ட் க்வெஸ்சின், நெக்ஸ்ட்டு அடுத்த பாடம் வந்து நம்ம அடுத்த வகுப்பில் பார்ப்போம். அதுக்கு முன்னால் நீங்கள் ஹோம்ஒர்க் ஏற்கனவே கொடுத்த ஹோம்ஒர்க்கை முடித்து தேர்ட் வரைக்கும் கொடுத்துருக்கேன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். இந்த ஷார்ட் ஆன்சர் ஃபுல்லாக எழுதி அனுப்புங்க. முடிஞ்சால் பிக் க்வெஸ்சனும் எழுதி அனுப்புங்க. தேங்க்ஸ் ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ.